For months, the Northern Territory government has been under pressure to come up with a plan to combat problem drinkers. Now, it hopes this little black box will provide a solution. In an Australian first, courts will be given the power to fit the bracelets to problem drinkers and other repeat offenders.
The courts will use these systems as well as the probation and parole system. Where these systems are warranted, we encourage the courts to use them.
The new measure, part of a $4.2 million budget announcement to increase monitoring devices. The ankle bracelet is known as SCRAM, a Secure Continuous Remote Alcohol Monitor. It's currently in use in some parts of the United States. The bracelets take a sweat recording from the offender's skin every 30 minutes. If the recording is found to detect alcohol, an alert is triggered and authorities are called.
If you get a reputed thief who continually breaks into people's homes, then this is exactly the sort of technology that we would like to see on those in those people if the courts choose not to put them in jail.
The government says the cost of fitting one of these devices is about $15 to $20 per offender. Far cheaper, it says, than the $220 per day it costs to keep someone in jail. But Labor says the government is clutching at straws, trying to find a solution to combat problem drinkers after it scrapped Labor's banned drinkers register.
Because since that decision was made, we know that alcohol and alcohol-related crime, the social issues, the cost to government and taxpayers has been out of control. And I think that the CLP is clutching at straws when we have the Chief Minister and the Health Minister step out and announce something that to many people sounds like an election gimmick.
Matt Cunningham, Sky News, Darwin.